was a boy who lived in school. He faked to make all the teachers drool. He tried so hard to please, that wasn't good. But no one helped him stretch his mind. He was born at the wrong time. His thoughts were full of blood. Well, the teachers didn't teach him what they should. He said, all the dreams in my life seem so far from me. I gotta get away, I'm gonna get away. I got to get away from here. Henry, Henry, what are you gonna do? Don't you spend your life feeling like somebody else's fool? And Henry, Henry, what are you gonna do? Don't you spend your life feeling like somebody else's fool? Henry had a girl within his school, and she was lovely, she was cool. He tried so hard to please her, it wasn't good. For she'd be known to run, jump, and fly, to leave him on the ground with a jealous sigh. She loved like a river in flood, but he was left to wallow in the mud. He said, all the dreams in my life seem so far from me. I gotta get away, I'm gonna get away, I got to. Somebody else's phone. Henry, Henry, what are you gonna do? Don't spend your life feeling like somebody else's phone. So Henry got the call to fight a war, like his father years before. His country needed bodies, it wasn't good. But who will care if he lives or dies? He's a hero to his own demise. He'd come back if he could. But he lies dead in Redmond. He said, all the dreams in my life, they seem so far from me. I gotta get away, I'm gonna get away. I gotta get away from here. Henry, Henry, what are you gonna do? Don't spend your life feeling like somebody else's fool. And Henry, Henry, what are you gonna do? Don't spend your life feeling like somebody else's fool. You're not somebody else's fool.